shoots up to the stony ground. Ground. The heart is a blue. The heart is a blue. It shoots up through the stony ground. But there's no room, no space to end in this town. You're out of luck. You had to go, the traffic is stuck. You're not moving anywhere, but you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you could lend a hand in return for grace. So this town, even if that doesn't mean true, you've been on, and it's been over you. It's a beautiful day.
Yeah.
see you again. When will we share precious moments? Will I have to wait?
no time to escalate. War is not the answer, for only love can conquer hate. You know we've got to find a way to bring some love in a day, yeah.
Midlife crisis. It's not a problem. It's just too many choices. Hidden iceberg in my life. Yeah, I'm still afloat. I lost my balance. You lost your wife. The cue for the lifeboat. The courtroom woman. She'll run first. I just got an unquenchable thirst. We'll be right back. what rings out in the Memphis sky.
Last time that we were in the area here, in Chicago, I know, but it was close, and I went home because it was a baby due any minute, and. Anyway, the baby's name is John, if you're interested. This is a song that was written about having children and all that kind of thing. I thought it was written about my children. Sometimes you don't know. This is called Kite.
Not so much I couldn't taste it. Life should be fragrant. Rooftop to the basement. The last of the rock stars. When hip-hop drove the big cars. The time when the media was a big idea. It was a big idea. Even in Notre Dame. Summer, I can taste the salt of the sea. There's a kite blowing out of control on a breeze. I'm wondering what's gonna happen to you. You wonder what has happened to me.
Mitch spends a lot of time on the internet. And this he organized for tonight is a webcast that goes out. I just asked him how many people are going to be listening in, and he said it was the whole universe. What we discovered this afternoon is there's a whole universe here in Notre Dame anyway. Some planets way on the edge there. Some are stretching on the grass, some are dresses past. In the shade of a willow tree, creeps crawling over me and over you. Stuck together with God's glue, it's gonna get stickier too. Been a long, hot summer, let's get undercover. Don't try to think it out, don't think it all. You're not the only one. Staring at the sun, afraid of what you find. If you took a look inside, not just deaf and dumb. Staring at the sun, not the only one who's happy to go blind. An insect in your ear, if you scratch it won't disappear. It's gonna itch and burn and sting. You wanna see where scratching brings. Waves that leave me out of reach, breaking on your back like a beach. Will we ever live in peace? Cause those that can't do often have to. No, those that can't do often have to preach to the ones staring at the sun, afraid of what you'd find. If you took a look inside, I'm not just deep and dumb. Staring at the sun, not the only one who's happy to go blind. Transigences all around, military still in town. Armor-plated suits and ties, daddy just won't say goodbye. Referee won't blow the whistle, God is good, will he listen? I'm nearly great, but something missing. I left it in the duty-free, yeah. But you never relent. Belong to me, and I'm not the only one staring at the sun, afraid of what you'd find. If you took a look inside, I'm not just deaf and dumb. I'm staring at the sun, I'm not the only one who's ready to go blind. Thank you.
tear yourself into a day. Barrow, two streets broad enough.
Chicago and myself alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, singing cockles and muscles. Alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, singing cockles and muscles. Alive, alive, oh.
After this came out, this is for you. See the stone set in your eyes, see the thorn twist in your side. I'll wait for you. Sleight of hand, twist of fate. Thanks a lot.
Oh, Away that turned the tide. She sees a man inside her. Yeah, it's alright, it's alright, it's alright. She moves in a serious way. It's alright, it's alright, it's alright. She moves in a serious way.
So thank you all for coming out and spending your hard earned on a rock show and whose bicycle did I get on today? I found somebody's bike and drove around the campus. Whoever's it was. Thank you. Is that yours? It was an Echo bike. I also want to thank those of you that supported us on the Drop the Dead campaign. I noticed that the president of the World Bank, Jim Wolfensohn, came out on September the 12th, maybe September the 13th, I can't remember. He said, you know, the roots of this problem are in abject poverty. The fanatics live off their fuel for their fanaticism is the abject poverty that they live in. So I put a challenge to us that perhaps the only way to really win this war, really win it, to try and take away that poverty. That's my prayer. There's a program here in Notre Dame about, I think it's called the ACE program. Father Scully's program. Where people give up 2 years of their life and they go into an area where people don't, where they can't get to this kind of teaching. I would call that changing the world. And I would call getting the pharmaceutical companies to drop their intellectual copyright on AIDS vaccines and drugs. I would call that changing the world. And I would call letting the poorest of the poorest countries at least trade with Europe and the United States. I would call that changing the world. Tonight with us, we have people who turn the whole concept of celebrity on its head. Celebrities are supposed to be somebody special, and film stars, rock stars, we're celebrities. We're supposed to be heroes, but we're not heroes. We're very selfish people who enjoy what we do. Thank you very much. But here tonight we have, from the fire department in New York City, from the police department of New York City, men and women that came down to catch the U2 show tonight. Theirs is the kind of bravery that can truly change the world. So if it's possible to glue these two subjects together, the poverty of these far-off places and the bravery of some of the places closer to home, if we could join those two together, we might have something. This is for you. I go on a bit, don't I? Is it getting better? Do you feel the same? Will it make it easier on you now? Someone to blame. You say one love, one life. There's one need in the night. One love, get to share it. Leaves you, darling, if you don't care. Disappoint you, leave a bad taste in your mouth. You act like you never had love. You want me to go without. We get to carry each other, carry each other. One. You come here for forgiveness, and you come to raise the dead. Here to play Jesus, 'cause I get lost too much, more than the night. Gave me nothing else, all I've got. We're one, we're not the same. Yeah, we hurt each other, then we'll do it again. You say love is a temple, love a higher law. Love
of the sorrow, sick of the pain, sick of hearing again and again that there's gonna be
passion.